Hello and welcome to How and Why. In this episode, we will have a closer look at the dinosaurs. During which period did the dinosaurs live? How dangerous was Tyrannosaurus Rex? What are sauropods? Why have dinosaurs disappeared from our planet? All of this and much more will be found out by Theo, Tess, and Quentin. You already know Theo, Tess, and Quentin. If it's about discovering the breathtaking wonders of the world, they are always ready for action. The three of them have their eyes and ears everywhere and love to undertake exciting discovery expeditions.
Yep, adventure and action. Exactly the right thing for me.
Tess, our red exclamation mark, is very courageous, a real daredevil. What she'd love most is to become a famous pop star.
La 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 la!
Give mercy, Tess. That makes my ears scramble into bits and pieces.
Theo, the blue question mark, is not at all convinced of Tess's musical talent. He prefers to explore all kinds of topics and seems to know just about everything.
Yes, so scientific research has demonstrated that,
That what?
That we are just about to get started.
Stop! Let's not forget Quentin. The yellow ball loves to fool around. It jumps and rolls around its two friends. And the best, it can transform itself into nearly everything.
Quentin, can you tell me where I can find Theo? All righty. I didn't want to know that exactly. Theo!
Yep. I'm outside. I'm in the garden.
What are you doing here in the garden? Theo, you dug up our lovely flower bed. Could you please explain what you had in mind when you did so?
Well, actually, I just planned to plant some forget-me-nots.
But for this, you wouldn't have needed to dig up the flower bed. Our garden now looks like the moon, full of craters.
And when I was digging, I made a most spectacular discovery.
Let me guess. Thanks to the deep holes you dug, you found some oil deposits.
Rubbish! I found bones.
You found some old bones? In the soil?
These are not only any bones, these are genuine, real dinosaur bones.